I may travel both time and space. Thoughts of what could have been. Some burnt up ash to dust, looking back in time. A picture frame in mind, jump back and forth like a traveler in mind through time, filtering out the negative for only one to prosper. I never heard of a buster named Depression, cause I never rent him space in mind. Always one step ahead, too hard to figure out. The human mind is like a computer that picks up on all that you've seen through the day. 20 relay its messages back at night to paint you a portrait in mind and for you to speak a bit later on. I hope this ain't mind-boggling for you to comprehend, take in, blend in to daily life. I never ask what if in my travel. I live for today cause tomorrow's never promised. As I look back in time, history has proven that situations can reoccur. So you need to look back at text for correction, so you don't find yourself repeating the errors of the past. What does the future hold in hip-hop? Not known, uncharted territory, so take caution as you move forward. The future later becomes history, history becomes new text. Errors are made for one to take notes for future generations' sakes. But what corrections are made as I travel to the future? Can it be changed? Who's the narrator to this game? Do you control your own fate? Or is it left in others' hands? Or are you in total control? Are you in the driver's seat? How will you know when prophecy and history meet? Is the future already written in the stars? Or is it bleak? Or does it sound bizarre to you? What's next to do? Hip-hop rap running on its second cycle after coming straight through. Life's one big lesson. It has no meaning if you can't learn from it. It has no meaning if you can't teach from life's experiences. Some say life's not fair. Life sometimes does not follow logic nor obeys order. I could see the troubles in life cutting you down, cutting your fate shorter. Or do you find yourself at the border between good and evil? You need to maintain, hold on your composure as one travels in time.